I mean, I could see amazing talent shown here. I think the passion, the aspiration, and the intelligence in performance is absolutely outstanding. I think India is a great intellectual capital in the world today. It's not only the technocrats, scientists or engineers, I mean, ruling the world. And as well as right now, the chief of Google is from India. I think why not in fashion and the acting or in the media? I could see the end, but talent here is really amazing. I mean, very, very happy to see that. And Max is able to give this kind of a platform to this young, budding youngsters, especially from the smart cities of the country. It's really amazing. I think, Mark, I think thanks to you for taking this event to the great heights. And I thank the both the judges who have spared their time and honored this particular event. Thank you very much to everybody.
Thank you, Raghu, for being here. Before we get into declaring the winners, I'd like to thank you guys for coming. Terence, Debo, thank you very much. Our support team, Landmark, Backstage, Nidhi, everybody. Thank you all for being here. Thank you, Richard, and your team for all the shooting and doing a great job. Time to move on. Before we ran a contest online, where we had in excess of about 35,000 people cast their vote on the Max site for Mr. and Miss Popular. And as my friend Amol, who represents the brand from Bangalore, tells me, Mr. and Miss Popular for Max Emerging Star 2018 online. Any guesses, anybody? Was from Bhubaneswar, both the boy and girl from Bhubaneswar. Where are you? Can we have the boy first? Yeah, thank you. India, right? Okay, wait. We'll be right back.
Max Emerging Star is a year-long program which we started about a couple of years back. In fact, the inspiration is almost about 5-6 years back. We started this, and it has come up very well in the last 2 years. I think it's come to a very better stage in this year too. And we are able to attract the talent, and especially from the smaller cities of this country. It is not the metro event. It's all, you have seen it. It is Chandigarh, Bhuneshwar, Vizag, all the secondary cities where the young talent is abundant. So I think Max is being the fashion industry, and we are in the fashion clothing. I think we are able to give a good platform for these young but brilliant youngsters to actually get into the domain. They want to get into the media world, or giving a platform to them is what is Max is all about. Max Emerging Star is actually giving a great, great opportunity for these youngsters to come up in their life and showcase their talent.
In talking about the experience judges, we have
Yeah, this is the second event that I am associated in. The one is the basically the audition that happened in one of the cities. I think the first time I am part of this grand finale. I think what I have seen in terms of the whole thing is absolutely amazing. I mean, I was feeling very, very happy to see the talent coming out. You know, with a very short time, they're under a lot of mental pressure. The youngsters are able to showcase their talent is something is amazing. I mean, I was feeling very happy.
Okay, Mark, in a long way, yes. Model to emerging star. So it is more of a reality show, I would say.
Right.
We normally see on satellite channels.
Right.
And even what we have seen today is fantastic. What's your
take? I think, first of all, I'd like to thank Max for giving everybody the opportunity and the platform. Ye jo mahol hai, ye jo manch hai, I like to thank Max for that, because I firmly believe that film and fashion are interwoven, and today Max is India's number one value fashion retail brand. I think there's the right amount of synergy, and for them to be associated with this project is commendable. I thank them for investing a lot of resources in Max Emerging Star. What Mr. Raghu rightly said, that today, young talent from smart cities, as we wish to call them, we don't want to call them two-tier cities anymore. These are smart cities. Today, young boys and girls are getting a credible platform to come to Mumbai and showcase their talent. This competition is credible and it's safe, because today parents are trusting their boys and girls to travel to Mumbai with Max. They're a reputable organization. We work with renowned people, and I'm really happy that these young boys and girls get a great opportunity. We have great judges who are here to judge them as well. We can only give them an opportunity and a break. The rest depends on their hard work and their luck in the industry. So it's been a good journey, and I think it'll just get bigger and better.
Sir,
yes.
Regarding the Max Emerging Star, you know, the participants, how the persona will develop, you know, how will they face the challenges in the future when they will be, you know, professionally doing all the modeling and...
तो हर बंदा या बंदी को एक प्लेटफॉर्म ज़रूरी होता है, क्योंकि ये छोटे शहर से होते हैं कि उनको पता नहीं कहाँ जाएँ, कहाँ और कहीं का एक्सप्लॉयटेशन हो जाती है. सो ये एक प्लेटफॉर्म होता है, एक ज़रिया हो जाता है, जैसे डांस या डांस टेलीविजन शो होता है, या ऐसे अनगिनत शोज़ हमारे हो चुके हैं जहाँ पर एक एक आम आदमी को भी एक मौका दिया जाता है ताकि वो अपने हुनर को आजमाएँ, और फिर उनके हुनर को परखने के बाद उनको एक बहुत बड़ा प्लेटफॉर्म मिल जाता है ताकि वो अपने आप को सिद्ध कर सकें. So I think Max Emerging Star is that kind of a platform for actors jin pe koi pedigree nahi hai, iska matlab unke bhai ya chachi industry mein nahi hai, to they are basically going to, you know, fight it out all by themselves, and jo sabse you know layak hai, jo confident hai, jo taiyar hai, jo train karke aaya hai is kshetra mein, kyunki agar unko bina koi pehchan ke sath aage badhna hai to sirf wo talent pe jayenge upar. तो ये लड़की जो है, जो आज इस साल जीती हरनाज, और वो लड़का इम्तियाज़, ये दोनों बहुत ही कमाल के एक्टर्स हैं, क्योंकि इतने बड़े मॉल के अंदर एक इमोशनल सिचुएशन में घुसना, और सिर्फ आँखों या यू नो आव भाव से नहीं, लेकिन अंदर से वो एक इमोशन लेकर आकर परफॉर्म करना, बहुत कॉन्फिडेंस और बहुत यू नो टेक्निक चाहिए. आई फेल्ट इवन दो दे वर वेरी यंग, they were very ready for camera. So I really wish both of them good luck, and I think they've chosen something very, you never know, kabhi kabhi na aise platforms aapko lagte hain ki yaar ye aayenge jayenge, but you never know, kyunki Dabu has contacts, I have contacts. Ab main ye do bachchon ko definitely yaad rakhunga, jab koi producer ya director is looking for a new talent, I will say, hey, I judge this boy and girl, you must give these people a try because they were very good. And this is what happens, देर इज़ नो श्योर शॉट, कोई गारंटी नहीं है, बट कहीं ना कहीं एक मौका मिल जाता है टू काइंड ऑफ गेट इन टच विद पीपल लाइक अस. अदरवाइज इन बच्चों को हम नहीं जानते थे, आई वुड हैव नेवर सीन देम, बट कमिंग हियर सीइंग देयर टैलेंट हैज हेल्प मी यू नो अंडरस्टैंड ओके देयर इज टैलेंट लाइक दिस एंड आई विश देम ऑल द वेरी बेस्ट. अभी वो कास्टिंग काउच डजंट, आई डोंट सी इट बीइंग सच अ बिग प्रॉब्लम बिकॉज आजकल के लड़के लड़कियाँ दे आर वेरी क्लियर अबाउट यू नो देयर गोल्स. एंड वो इवन अर्लियर क्या होता कि शर्मिंदगी की वजह से पीपल यूज़ टू कीप देम माउथ शट, बट टुडे यू नो दैट देयर इज़ अ होल वर्ल्ड आउट देयर टू टेक केयर ऑफ यू एंड प्रोटेक्ट यू. और अगर आपको कोई भी काम नहीं करना है देन यू डोंट नीड टू डू इट. एंड दिस इज माई मैसेज टू ऑल द बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स, देयर इज सिंपल आंसर टू एवरी थिंग, नो. एन ओ नो, आँखों से अपने कॉन्फिडेंट, अगर कोई आपको उस रूप उस नज़र से देखता भी है ना, गिव अ क्लियर कट इंडिकेशन, नो सॉरी. You know, so it's very important to teach boys and girls, not in this industry, any industry mein, aapke bhi industry mein hoga. You know, it is about not just this industry, any industry mein. When somebody is approaching you with that intention and if you don't want to do it, or if you don't want to compromise, or you don't want to kind of, you know, settle for this, all you got to say is, no, sorry boss.
Okay, Terence, okay? The last one. Have you seen the trailer of biopic Sanjay?
Nahin, maine poster dekha hai Instagram pe. I think it's going to be a phenomenal film. What a story. पहले एक वो किरदार जो संजू का बाबा का जो किरदार है वो, what a journey he has been through. हम सब जानते हैं उसकी journey से, the tragedies that he has been through, the trauma, you know, family, then success, then career, then so much of things going on with him, you know, drugs and then you know jail, all of it. I think nobody's life story is as interesting, especially as an in the actor space, as Sanju Baba's. And I think making Ranbir Kapoor cast, you know, play the role of Sanju would be phenomenal because वो एकदम method actor है. And then you have Raju Hirani. I am definitely looking out for this film. मुझे पूरी उम्मीद है कि ये फिल्म अच्छी रहेगी.
Thank you very much.
Nabu sir.
You have done and we have seen you doing. You know, this is something absolutely different. And how's the experience?
It was amazing experience because very very honestly, my expectations were not so high. I was more impressed because the performances which I saw today were rather impressive, and for non-trained actors who are, you know, such newcomers, such raw talent, they proved themselves, and I think they did an amazing job, which I didn't expect, to be very honest. I knew, I've seen lots of you know contests, I've seen lots of fashion shows, but jo aaj hua, I think humne jaise judge kiya unko, it was more to do with looks mixed with the performance. It was not only based on looks, because there were other people who were in terms of look were scored more, but in terms of performance were not so good. So we had to balance and choose the best performance along with the expressions and along with the looks. जो फोटोजेनिक होंगे, जो स्टेज पे भी अच्छे दिखेंगे, एंड हु कैन परफॉर्म इन फ्रंट ऑफ अ मूविंग कैमरा इज़ वेल.
ओके डब्बू, बायोपिक इज रेडी. आई डोंट नो whether you have seen,
आई सॉ द टीजर. व्हाट्स
योर टेक ऑन दैट?
आई वाज वेरी इंप्रेस्ड बिकॉज़ जो मैंने दत्त का बायोपिक का टीजर देखा, माय फर्स्ट रिएक्शन वाज टू डायल रणबीर एंड कांग्रेचुलेट हिम ऑन हिज परफॉर्मेंस, एंड आई स्पोक टू राजू जी आल्सो आफ्टर दैट, एंड they were so happy to hear from me because I think messages bahut aaye the, but to receive a call and you know voice out my opinion, because Sanju is where I started my career. My first movie was Aatish, and Sanju treats me like a younger brother, so for me it's more of an emotional connect because I've known Sanju 26 27 years today. So for reliving those moments of Sanju was very emotional for me, so it's a different connect. The movie is something which giving me goosebumps even now when I talk about it.
Thank you so much.
Actually, I'm a theater artist and I have done many shows with my college. So my mama is always there to support me. That's why. And I have a passion.
What about you? Your act, what was the really inspiring story in the
center? My act ke piche bahut hi current incidents ke upar the. और इसलिए आई वॉन्टेड टू डू समथिंग जो एक मिनट में मैं एक मैसेज दे सकूँ लोगों को वो देख के. सो दैट वॉज माई इंस्पिरेशन फ्रॉम.
क्योंकि क्या आगे क्या व्हाट नेक्स्ट यू नो यू आर इन फ्रंट ऑफ डब्बू रत्नानी टेरेंस लुईस द लीजेंड फ्रॉम द इंडस्ट्री व्हाट नेक्स्ट
एग्जैक्टली आगे तो वी डोंट इवन नो अब इसके बाद क्या बिकॉज वी आर विल बी एट मीटिंग डब्बू रत्नानी द लेजेंड्स ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री. अब वी डोंट एक्चुअली नो बिकॉज दिस इज द सरप्राइज बिगेस्ट सरप्राइज और मे बी द बिगेस्ट मोमेंट ऑफ आवर लाइफ. तो हम लोग को बहुत मेहनत करना है और भी अच्छा करना है सो दैट कि हम लोग इसको और अच्छे से यूटिलाइज कर सकें.
ओके संघर्ष क्या सुना शुरू हुआ है इस बारे में
आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड सो आई विल गिव माय बेस्ट फॉर द फोटो शूट बिकॉज इट्स नॉट अ स्मॉल थिंग कि डब्बू रत्नानी सर के हम फोटो हमारा फोटो शूट होगा. सो आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी आई वांट दैट मोमेंट वेरी वेल.
एंड आई विल जस्ट ऐड नॉट जस्ट डब्बू सर वी विल बी अंडर टेरेंस लुईस सर ऑल्सो. वो जो इम्पॉर्टेंट डांसिंग और जो एक एक्टर की इम्पॉर्टेंट बहुत ही इम्पॉर्टेंट कुछ कुछ चीज़ है वो भी हम लोग को सीखने के लिए हेल्प करेंगे. और हम लोग का मार्क्स सर तो है ही मॉडलिंग के तो वी आर वेरी वेरी लकी. अब हम लोग को ठीक से यूटिलाइज करना है कुछ बनने के लिए. अब सो इट्स ऑल अप टू अस बट या दैट्स इट.
आपको लगता है सही संघर्ष अब शुरू हुआ है?
सही संघर्ष शुरू हुआ है लेकिन हम लोग को थोड़ा अपॉर्चुनिटी मिला है शॉर्टकट मिला है बोल सके क्योंकि बहुत ही लोग होते हैं जिन लोग को चांस ही नहीं मिलता है इतना बड़ी जगह में. तो हम लोग को जो चांस मिला है यही बहुत बड़ा है. वी वांट टू रियली थैंक्स मैक्स फॉर दैट मार्क्स सर डब्बू रत्नानी सर टेरेंस सर उन लोग के गाइड में आके अगर हम लोग कुछ बन पाए क्योंकि यहाँ पे हज़ारों लोग आते हैं मुंबई शहर में. मैं जहाँ कोलकाता में छोटा सा शहर से आया हूँ बहुत ड्रीम्स लेके आते हैं लेकिन हम लोग को मौका नहीं मिलता है. तो ये हम लोग को बहुत ही बड़ी मौका है हम लोग के लिए. तो वी हैव टू गिव अवर बेस्ट.
थैंक यू सो मच.